I'm Kerry from Loxx USA, and today we're showing our Loxx strap locks. You can see here, these are our locks. They are very low profile. They keep your guitar strap very close to your guitar. To take them off, you just have to pinch the mechanism. Put them back on, it's just a click. Once the locks are on, it's got 220 pounds of pull-out force, both sideways and straight off. So it's, you'll rip out the screws before you break this mechanism. It spins freely because it's on a ball. And so when you're playing and you've got force on the strap lock, it won't back out your screws. One of the main differences between our strap locks and the most popular competitor is the fact that on these, the washer and the nut sit on top of the strap. That means if you're playing and this happens to come loose, it can let go of the strap and keep the strap lock on the guitar. With locks, it's designed in the opposite way, so as the washer is beneath the whole mechanism, once it's clicked in, even if our washer comes loose, there's no way for it to drop your strap until you release it again. The piece itself was invented in Germany, and it's been made since 1928. It was designed for the automotive and marine industries. You'll see these on convertible tops and boat canvases. Just about 6 years ago, they repurposed this product for guitar straps. So it's a very old, time-tested, weather-tested product, new use.
That's it.